I live in borrowed time. Therefore I see no news in the world where my heart grows not dull. I'm